are they just serving a need, or are they lending practices, predatory? A group of local churches thinks it's the latter, and they're doing something about payday loan businesses tonight. KMBC9's Martin Augustine has this story live. Martin?
Laura, live here at a small park at 40th and Main. It'll be the site tomorrow of a rally among many of those church leaders who will be gathering petitions to try and let voters decide about what to do about the interest rates charged by payday loan stores. The hope is the voices of the singers and the messages of the speakers
had a need. I need food for my children.
Will energize a movement. A movement to establish new laws capping what payday loan stores may charge in interest. The fear of many church leaders and political organizers is the loan rates trap people already in trouble financially in an endless cycle of debt.
There is no way that a community can survive when its total existence is based upon always borrowing, and borrowing at costs that they'll never be able to pay back.
So on Tuesday, the petition drive will hit the streets to try and force a state ballot initiative to limit payday loan interest. The petition drive and rally will start here in the park tomorrow afternoon at 1 o'clock. Reporting live, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News.